egg yolk.
Yolk.
Mix.
It looks like real egg because it's yellow. Then mix.
Again, mix it.
Plain.
Airplane.
Then gaganon-ganon mo. Inside lang ha.
Shake-shake mo.
What are you doing now?
I'm shaking this.
Sifting.
Yeah, sifting.
Like that.
So flour. Look at that.
Mix it until.
Oh.
Okay,
wait a
minute. Egg yolk. And I'm gonna. And my mom is gonna add red for me. Violet. It looks like purple. Oops.
What color?
Red and violet. Mix it. Reddish. It became dark.
What color?
Maroon? Red?
Maroon red?
Strawberry red? Or this one is
violet
or purple.
Really great. Now I'm grazing the tray. I'm gonna roll this. I'm gonna roll this.
Okay.
Do you have to flour the surface first?
I have to. This is my foot.
Did you wash your hand?
Yeah. Now I'm gonna cookie jar. I'm gonna put this in the oven for 12 minutes. It's cookies.
No, oh wait, come on.
You asked the apple for it. No.
I took it out of the oven and we forgot to decorate it.
Yes. Ano? Bakit mo yan? Pakialaman ito muna.
How did you make that?
Easy.
Now I'm going to do this.
The color?
This is kind of like a reddish. This is kind of like a red. This is like violet still. This one is red.
Continue.
in here.
Waiting, you can decorate your heart.
It's ready now. It's hot. It's really, really hot. A little bit brown. This one too. It smells good.
Don't touch it.
This one into a taste test.
Nick. Me and his friend David Farnash do 3 washes of a very rare and wash for something.
It's not anymore. Took a big bite. The whole here. Is it good? No.
I like that though, because it has yummy stuff. I'm gonna dip this. Yummy milk.